Now an update on a story we brought you earlier this month. Remember this video of Chinese Christians protecting their church from bulldozers? Those protesters eventually left the church, believing they'd reached an agreement with government officials. But now, demolition crews are pulling the church down. The Telegraph, a UK newspaper, reports heavy equipment is tearing down the main sanctuary and other buildings. Sanjiang Church became a beacon of defiance to the communist crackdown on churches in Wenzhou province. Church leaders there say communist officials intend to tear down 10 churches in the region.